when the dry dock built in 1851 is leaking.